Here's a podcast.ph quotable statement.
Bakit ba bumagsak yung Toyota?
Alam mo, Dante, as I said, is a real sportsman. He's a person that does not think maliciously of anybody. Mm-hmm. But during the games where we saw important games being lost, and this is where the controversy of game fixing came out.
Oh.
And Dante, knowing as a sportsman that he is, he would rather lose games than be part of any game fixing. So he started suspending all the players at that time. I will not mention names here, no, because I know it's hurting for their families.
Uh-huh.
But practically, we lost the championship in Toyota.
You've just listened to a quotable statement from podcast.ph.